Hello and welcome to another episode of Cave Story. And today I am sick. I've been sick for the whole week and I've had a terrible headache, but ow. I'm just gonna keep going. See if I can do well. And I don't think I can do well, but you know what, it's fun. This game's fun, it's good. It's a good game. And then I looked over my footage from last time and I realized that, first of all, I didn't do so well in keeping my mouse out of the screen, so I apologize for that, but... Why did they have to fly to me? This is actually really cool. I don't know what this is, but I like the music a lot, and that's always a plus. But we just, from previous episode, I defeated this giant monster, which was technically the heart of the island, and what happened was that the doctor and Misery came up, and well, they were like, oh my gosh, why did you destroy the island? What are you trying to do? And pretty much they left, but what happened to Curly and me, well, we drowned, and Curly saved me using a bubble, and now I'm carrying her around using a tow rope. Oh, great. Am I going the wrong way? I don't know which way I'm going. Oh, wow. Oh, it's one of those. Ouch. I knew it. I knew those things were bad. But I still jumped right into it. Whee! There's no floating around. Can't really swim. We're just kind of dragged around. It's a good thing that, oh look, we're like using enemies from the previous stages. We just go up there. Up. Is this where I die? I think it's supposed to like kill me. Up, there you go. Yeah, I think there's Curly. Oh, what's happening to the screen? It's kind of like jutting forward. That's weird. Oh well. At least I can breathe, that's a good thing. Plus. Glad we got Curly for that, but we're in water now, I think about it, and Curly is being forced into this rubbish. It's kinda ridiculous. Good on that. Oh okay, so there's the beginning. Oh look, there's some HP. That's cool. Now if there's a save, that'd be better. Wait, I got a perfect view. Oh. Oh damn. There we go. Dang. Come on. No. I want the experience. Come on. What's this? Oh, okay, cool. Is it safe? Alright. You wanna rest? Yes. Let's sleep for a little bit. Curly. Oh! Huh. She's in the living, but it looks like she's alive, still alive. Okay, just okay, then. Where's that up the screen? You know, I often recorded what I learned in that notebook. I don't know where his room is, it says. There's a notebook covered in dust. Do you want to open the notebook? Yes. Surface-developed robots have limitations on their operation underwater. If they are submerged for too long a period, their system automatically shuts down to avoid short-circuiting. The following is a description of the proper method of caring for a floating robot. Oh, we can save Curly. Dot. Learn how to treat flooded robots. Nice. When the robot has been dried via the aforementioned procedures, the system will automatically begin the rebooting process. Find nothing of interest. nothing else here. Here's this one. Wait. Do you want to drink the water from Curly?
No.
Yes. It was like CPR. Alright. Oh. You're alive! Yeah. Sorry. You're alive! Oh, I'm so glad. I didn't think we were going to make it. When she fell unconscious, I couldn't think of any other way. Looks like my air tank worked just like I'd hoped. Ah. Hey, you're alive. She fell sound asleep. Ah. It appears I had to take some time to reboot. I could just try EXP grinding. I'll be back. Okay, okay, well that's good. I'm gonna save. Okay. Ah, come on! Do you want to leave her here? No. What? Where's life on the screen? I pray for your victory. I don't know if I should be taking it with me. No. Too late, I suppose. Okay. Whoa! Nice. I don't know if I should be taking it here. No, but okay, well here we are. I don't know what this is. Oh, dang it. Oh my gosh, too fast. Ah, the screen can't catch up. Ow, ow. Something's coming. Ah, come on. What is this? What the heck? Whoa. What is that thing? I don't know what that thing. Oh my gosh. Oh, hard, 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 hard. This is ridiculous. Why? Oh, dang it! That's not good. Okay, come on, Corny. Yes! Oh, we're gonna get high. Sorry, sorry, guys. Well, it's giant fish! Ah, dang it, what the heck? Yes! Girl, I know! What the heck? Grab her, dang it. Oh, wait, are we back? Listen to the music. Treasure chest there, what? What is this? Only chest, got the maps, what? What is happening? Something's written here. So long as you retain your spirit of exploration, surely you shall find your way out, this I believe. Didn't I already have the maps? What? That's weird. Oh my gosh, this music, it's so melancholy. I just feel like kind of getting sad. Oh my gosh, dang, this game. Where are you, Curly? This is not good. I'm sorry I let you go a little bit. It's too late. Are you in the- no, damn. Did I miss her? Everyone's gone. It's terrible. I guess they took everyone at this point. I mean, this cell's still here, everything's still here, but there's no Mimi guys, so it's just abandoned town now. I bet the teleporter still works though. Where is she? I don't wanna save right now. Okay, let's try this. Whoa! Hey, Buster's Dark. She's back. Only you, I see. The doctor has acquired the red flowers. The island's Mimi gods have all fallen into his hands. So the tragedy has become inevitable. I should have allowed at least two to escape when I had a chance. Got the boosters, version 2.0. Please heed my last request. If you see Sue again, I want you to take her and flee this island. That girl is Sakamoto's daughter, and she never wanted to come here in the first place. But we couldn't leave the child all alone, so she had no choice but to come along with us. I beg you, take that girl with you and flee. Head for the egg corridor, Kazuma. What the crap? Where's Curly? Oh my gosh. Where the heck is Curly? Did I do something wrong? Oh wait, now I can... Yeah, I can use the... Whoa! Whoa, that's cool. That's insane. Ah, never mind this. Well, I guess I'm just going to that corridor then. Oh my gosh, what's up with this place? The music is pretty cool too. There was this huge explosion! When I came to, it all looked like this. The Earth happened! I think the island's falling apart. Oh, that's not... The carcass of a sky dragon. Okay, then. The carcass of a... Oh, that's not... I'm also almost dead because I went over to, never mind. This guy is dead. Anyway, this is super cool though. And these bubbles suck when you're level 1. Okay, well I'm just gonna try and just get some EXP. Anyway, everything's destroyed though. Like the end game is just like everything's just blown up. Okay. Okay. I'm done with the bubbles. I'm done with them. Okay. Okay. Okay, you can stop now. I'm up in the sky with you now, bro. Take that. I don't know what happened to this. Okay, that's not it. Okay. Should I be worried? I should be very worried. Oh my gosh, what is... All the things happening right now are insane. Oh gosh. Okay. I'm sorry. Open the treasure chest. Okay, that's cool. Oh my god. Okay, I got a bigger missile capacity, that's good. Ooh, everything. What is that guy still here? That creepy guy? Cthulhu's abode? Oh gosh, what the heck happened here? Okay then. Oh gosh. Crap. My gosh, these things are insane. I only have two. Oh, what the heck is that? Damn, you good old blast there. Ah, it's gonna blow up. Oh, goody. Oh, this is interesting. Ah, it's really weird controlling this. Oh, gosh. I'm sorry. Oh gosh, seriously? I think that killed me the last time. Everything's going awry. And somehow those... Crap! Oh my god. And somehow the Sky Dragons are actually alive, you know, they shouldn't be. Okay. Let's see. Oh, okay. Egg observation room. I didn't know this place existed. I'm in the chest. Oh, nice. What? You feel a chill. Oh my gosh! Oh! Ah, crap, even more. Ah. Ah, crap. Ah, gosh. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Beat the sisters. Let me leave, please. Gosh dang, get out of the way, Trey Chess. Is that even... where am I gonna go? My gosh, can you give a little bit of HP, please? No.
Guess not.
Ah, crap. Oh my gosh, I only have 4. Okay, let's go.
Yo.
I'm gonna die by the spikes, I just know it. Get out of my face! Come on! Okay. I didn't hear it already. Ha! Yes! Oh gosh. Yes. Oh gosh. Okay. Egg NO101. Words light up the screen. Hatch successful. What? Who's there? Hey, Kazuma. Oh, it's you. Glad to see you're alright. I'm the only one here. After you left for the sand zone, the rest of us hurried to secure a means of escape. That's when Misery showed up. Sue got taken off with her, and I haven't seen the professor. I gathered that the doctor was able to obtain the seeds. Oh, no, I'm not blaming you. The doctor's victory was assured from the moment he got his hands on that crown, really. It's only a matter of time before his army of wild Mimikas is complete. After that, I fear not even you could stop him. We've no choice but to flee. I figured we might be able to escape if only we had a Sky Dragon. That's why I came here. And now my dragon has hatched. Would you like to escape with me? No. I see. You know, there's one other way one might return the Mimigas to their natural state. You could destroy the island's core. If you did that, however, the island will most likely crumble. A dangerous choice, no? Well, either way, we don't know where the core is. If you'd like to give it a try, I can wait. Remember, if the situation grows dire, I may have to leave without you. Yay, we know what the core is. We destroyed it, and then... Aww, it's not a wall. Grr. If you're going to look for the core, you best hurry. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Oh my gosh. I wonder what would happen if I fell off. Probably something not very good. I'm not gonna try it. Anyway, with the booster too, this is a lot easier after a while. What's one of the pictures though? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, what is this? Ah! Get over here. Oh my gosh, get up. Okay. Crap. I lived. Oh, okay. That's good. I don't know what these symbols mean, though. But island is pretty big, isn't it? I don't know why Mimi guys are living on it now that you think about it. I don't know why anything's living on it. Hello. Clock room. Open your treasure chest. Got the new Kumaru encounter. Something's written here. This island is a tribute to your determination. Glory to all zealous challengers. I don't know what that is. Well, okay then. Ah, dang it, they're back. Oh, of course, you know how I knew that was there. Ah, crap, not more. Stop this, please. I don't know why there's a clock in. Come on, yes. Comes down. Ah, crap, there's another one. Man, these things are floating to the side. It's kind of weird. Oh well. Oh my gosh! What is this? Ah, why did they bring the crocodiles back? Oh gosh, man. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Oh, this is gonna be a little bit interesting now, isn't it? Okay. So weird. Ah, creepy. Little house. There are little people here. Now where did that man run off to? You haven't seen my husband, have you? Who are you, mister? What the? Is this like, what is this supposed to be? I don't get it. What is this? There are little people here. Thank you.